Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Of course. Take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here? What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon? Here in Skyrim? What's this world coming to? First a war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. All right, then.
We've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy. Helgen was destroyed? How did you get away?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' Skald. We were stopped in Helgen. We were attacked by a dragon.
When your friend told me, I didn't believe it at first either.
Morris, mercy! A dragon? In Helgen? Why, you could be here at any moment!
I'm sure Riverwood will be all right, dear. When the Jarl learns what's happened, he's sure to send soldiers. Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the rest of it.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Supplies a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. Glad to help however I can. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Until
Hadvar,
next time.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush,
well,
child.
I
don't pester your cousin.
Work. You two make yourselves at home. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Take a look. Until next time.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Scared him off.
Fight with us? You'll have stories to tell. You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother.
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Cadillac Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Need something?
You look strong. Come to Yrvaskar and be a companion.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you
say Helgen got hit by a dragon? One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
I'd sooner bend my knee to hold this.
Nothing?
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action. I just think we need more information before we act.
Who's this then?
Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council? Alvor? The smith, isn't he? Reliable, solid fellow. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth. Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, When I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Ah, student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Off to Bleak
this
Falls
is a
Barrow
priority
with you.
Now.
The Jarl is
anything
not a patient.
We can use to fight this dragon.
Neither am I.
Or dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balboon. You seem to have found me.
Dragons I can handle. This talk of dragons.
Send you back to Riverwood.
Yes, Housecarl. We'll leave immediately.
It's just us against a dragon? Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. You don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety of the town. I don't expect the three of us to fight off the dragon. So, I do expect you to do your duty.
Of course. Keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it. Let's move out. Time to wait.
Is all right.
yen for you.
Time to end this little game.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of arcade, thank you. You, over here. It's coming loose. I can feel it.